I've always said, flying is freeing. Open skies, endless possibilities. But to fully enjoy it, you need to be prepared. We're going to focus this lesson on navigation prep and procedures, the fundamentals of getting from point A to point B. Step one, putting some distance between us and the ground. Around the airport till we reach 5,800 feet. Without saying, but good navigation starts with good departure prep. Let's set up the aircraft for the first leg of your trip. Attitude? Check. Now for your heading. When you need to set and maintain a heading, you'll want to rely on your heading indicator. Compasses are prone to errors, especially during turns or while accelerating or decelerating. Go ahead and position your plane above the airport. successful VFR flight in the books. Not bad. Not bad at all.